So you say your Keurig's a little bit low on water. Most people would have to go fill up, take this vessel off, and go fill it up. Here we've made that process a little simpler. With this, turn on the built-in pop filler. Which has filtered water, and just fill it this way, and then you don't have to take the vessel to the water. You can bring the water to the Keurig. All done. This is run through a filter that's over here underneath the cabinet. Making life convenient, one step at a time.